Hey there, welcome back. Let's talk about TypeScript once more. Did you ever hear about type predicates? Do you know what they are? If you're a TypeScript developer, you might have heard the term before, but you might not be exactly sure what that means or how it can be useful. Well, worry no more. In this video, I will explain those weird functions, the good, the bad, and the ugly parts. Let's get started. First, let's start by briefly explaining what type narrowing is. In TypeScript, type narrowing is the process of refining the type of a variable from a broader type to a more specific type. This can be useful for catching type errors at compile time and making your code more expressive and easier to read and maintain. One way to narrow types in TypeScript is by using type predicate functions. They are user-defined functions that return a Boolean value and are used to assert the type of a variable at runtime. If the function returns true, TypeScript will narrow the type of the variable to the specific type. If you're getting any value of this video, don't forget to subscribe. Now that you know what a type predicate is, let's dive into some of their pros and cons. On the pro side, type predicates are easy to use and don't require any additional setup. They can be really helpful for complex type narrowing scenarios where you must assert a variable type based on multiple conditions. However, there are also some risks and downsides to using type predicates. One of the most significant risks is that they can be misused, leading to runtime errors if the function doesn't accurately reflect the variable type. Additionally, because type predicates rely on runtime checks, they can be slower than other type narrowing techniques, such as using discriminated unions or conditional blocks. But the most crucial or important risk of all is that you can lie to TypeScript. Just by writing the wrong function, you can force TypeScript to understand that the variable if of some particular type that you are saying, even if that is not true. Type predicates are really similar to the assert the as syntax, where you are telling TypeScript that you know better about the type. To avoid this risk, you should design your type predicates and really test them. Take care, this is crucial. You should also consider other types of narrowing techniques, such as conditional blocks that are simpler, but even better, discriminated unions, obviously depending on the specific needs of your code. So in summary, type predicates are a powerful tool for narrowing the types of variables in your type's code. Using them allow your code to be more expressive and kind of less error prone because it helps you to catch type errors at compile time. However, it's essential to be aware of the risks and pitfalls of using them and design those functions very carefully to avoid runtime errors. Don't forget to consider other type narrowing techniques, such as the ones I show you in this blog article written for Edhead, such as conditional blocks or discriminated units. That will be part of the next video, maybe. But that's all for this video. I hope you find it helpful and informative. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below or tag me on Twitter. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more TypeScript and web development content. By the way, YouTube thinks that the video here is an excellent fit for your taste. Go ahead and check it out. It will not disappoint you. Cheers.